So I was working in the corporate world, my day job, as a data analyst. And somebody I was working with complained that somebody sent him a file that didn't have the fields where it needed to be, that things were in the wrong place, he said. And they hadn't cleaned it up, it's dirty data. And I said, that's my next song. You sent me your file. You said you were all through. You queried your database, said nothing left to do. I tried to parse it, baby, but you never cleaned it up. With the limiters past the limit, the whole thing was corrupt. You gave me dirty data. You gave me dirty data. You gave me dirty, dirty data, and I ain't gonna take it from you. It was in the wrong format. It had all the wrong terms. There were 5 malicious viruses, 3 Trojans and 2 worms. The numbers were all text, and the text was all numbers. The macro went wacko, and the W field made me dumber. You gave me dirty data. You gave me dirty data. You gave me dirty, dirty data, and I ain't gonna take it from you. Zip up your files or be a broadband hog. Turn your software into hardware with an 80 gig USB. But I still get turned on when you talk dirty data to me. You gave me dirty data. You gave me dirty data. You gave me dirty, dirty data, and I ain't gonna take it from you. Your assumptions, but what makes you think that's proof? I caught all your outliers, that's the correlated truth. You see, sometimes the real values just fall right there in between. You can call me average, but I call you mean. You gave me dirty data. You gave me dirty data. You gave me dirty, dirty data, and I ain't gonna take it from you. Here's the math test now. 1 and 1 is 2. 2 and 2 is 4. Don't give me your numbers. I don't want them anymore. 4 and 4 is 8. 8 times 8 plus 6 squared minus 24 divided by 7.6 is 10. In case you didn't hear, I'm gonna sing it once again. You gave me dirty data. You gave me dirty data. You gave me dirty, dirty data, and I ain't gonna take it from you. Clean up your data, folks. Thank you, thank you.